We have decided to take off and scramble with our quarterback, and we can't get out of bounds. We would like to try to be able to prevent a big hit like this that could cause a fumble or perhaps an injury. How exactly do we do it? Well, when we're scrambling and we don't want to get tackled or hit, what we're going to do is we are going to tap the square button, and that will put our quarterback in a quarterback slide animation so we can slide and avoid getting hit.